Binusisi ni Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos Jr. ang exhibit ng mga bagong teknolohiya mula sa Department of Science and Technology ngayong National Science Week. Para sa Pangulo, na minsan ang umamin na isang frustrated scientist, malaki ang papel ng science and technology para masiguro ang kinabukasan ng bansa, lalo na sa issue ng climate change.
It affects everything and everyone. And so, once again, we look to science, we look to new technologies, we look to engineers to find us the solutions to mitigate, to adapt our very vulnerable country to the effects of climate change. We are facing a new world, very much a new world. COVID changed everything. And because it is a new world, we must face, these are new problems that we are facing, and therefore we need to find new solutions. And innovation is the key. Innovation and agility.
Sa kanyang speech, siniguro rin ng Pangulo ang suporta ng kanyang administrasyon para isulong ang science and technology. Kasabay ito ng kanyang muling panawagan sa mga Pinoy scientist at researcher na manatili sa Pilipinas, tulungan ng bansa at ibahagi ang kanilang kaalaman.
I encourage our Filipino scientists, researchers, inventors, and innovators, continue sharing your expertise, especially to young people, although they are the ones who are sharing the technology with us. I urge you to stay in the country as you pursue your career. We will continue to support you and continue to look to you to be active partners of the government.
Ipinag-utos naman ng Pangulo sa DOST ang alokasyon ng mas malaking pondo para suportahan ang research and development sa bansa, pati na ang pagpapalawig ng mga scholarship program, particular sa science, technology, engineering at mathematics o STEM strand.
We will institute a scholarship program specifically for STEM students. And this will not be limited to those who have shown their capabilities, their ability, and how they deserve these scholarships here in the Philippines, but to any institution that they are accepted to abroad. So this is important so that we continue to develop our workforce, we continue to develop our capabilities and our knowledge.
Magtatagal ang Science and Technology Week hanggang Linggo, November 27. Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.